I think our choreography process was sort of a puzzle piece where we kind of took parts that we wanted and we looked at like what we wanted to do and how we changed and like made the storyline and then like pieced together how we wanted that to go together and then like added the fillers and connected our story.
I believe our choreography is sort of like an inspiration for a new beginning, and yeah, that dancers can still do their thing and continue as it was before and maybe just a little differently.
Coming back and performing on stage is really, really awesome. It's like you feel the crowd again and you're re-energized, and it's like you've been so distant for so long, and it's like now it's like, oh my gosh, this is crazy. This is so much fun. Dance during this COVID time for me has been a place where I can feel safe and focus on dance. There's a lot going on in the world, a lot changing, a lot moving, and it's just kind of crazy, but dance is like a solid rock that I can come and be safe and have fun and learn and challenge myself. And so dance has been really supportive during COVID.
To me, dance is sort of like an escape. Like she said, there's a lot of things going on outside of dance, but when I come here, I come to learn and grow as a dancer, and it's a passion.
I want the audience to take away that there's still hope for dancers and having like fun time and coming out of COVID and learning to dance and just like becoming like friends and having a good time again after being so down and like in your house all the time. So I want to like re-spark that hope of dance.
Mask on.